Madame Gazelle's leaving party.
It is home time at Peppa's playgroup.
Children, next week there won't be any playgroup.
Why, Madame Gazelle?
I am going away.
Oh.
Goodbye, children.
Goodbye, Madame Gazelle.
Peppa and George are home from playgroup.
Mummy, there is no more playgroup.
No more playgroup?
Madame Gazelle is going away.
I suppose she has been teaching a long time.
Madame Gazelle taught all the mummies and daddies when they were children.
Madame Gazelle taught me everything I know.
Who can count to three?
One, two, three.
Thinking about it, Madame Gazelle must be very old.
Which is probably why she's decided to stop teaching.
I know. We should give Madame Gazelle a leaving party.
That sounds fun.
It is the day of Madame Gazelle's leaving party. Everyone has come to help.
Pedro, you stay outside and tell us if Madame Gazelle's coming along.
Why?
We don't want Madame Gazelle catching us getting her party ready.
Or it wouldn't be a surprise.
Okay.
I hope we've invited everyone.
What about Madame Gazelle's old friends?
Wasn't she once in a pop group?
That's right. She played guitar with the Rocking Gazelles.
Hello, Rocking Gazelles?
Hello, Madame Gazelle is leaving the playgroup.
Gigi leaving? How sad.
We're having a party.
A party? What fun. We'll be there.
Good, everyone's coming. Now, let's make the party food.
This is the playgroup kitchen. Everyone is helping with the party food. Emily Elephant and Wendy Wolf are decorating cupcakes.
I'll do the icing.
I will sprinkle the hundreds and thousands.
Peppa and George are making jelly.
Wobbly jelly.
Wobble, wobble, wobble.
Pedro Pony is outside keeping guard. Here comes Madame Gazelle.
Madame Gazelle is coming.
We're not ready. Stop her, Pedro.
Okay.
Hello, Pedro. You're early for playgroup?
Yes. Don't go inside.
Why not?
It's a nice day out here, isn't it?
Yes, Pedro. Can I go inside now?
No. It's against the law.
What are you talking about, Pedro?
We're ready.
You could go in now.
Surprise! For she's a jolly good fellow. For she's a jolly good fellow. For she's a jolly good fellow. And I shall say all of us, hooray!
Here is a present for you. An antique clock.
Ooh!
It's made of solid plastic.
Thank you. But why is there a party for me? Everyone wanted to thank you for being the best teacher in the world.
So, we've made you a leaving party.
Because you're going away forever.
I'm not going away forever.
But you said there was no more playgroup.
Oh, Peppa, all I said was no playgroup next week. I'm going on holiday.
Oh!
I will be teaching for many years to come. Who else could be the teacher?
No one!
I'm very happy Madame Gazelle is not leaving.
Yes, and I can't think of a better reason for a party.
And every party needs music.
Oh, oh, the Rocking Gazelles!
Hello, Gigi. Have you still got your guitar?
Of course. Let's rockety rock.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Move to music.
Peppa and her friends are at playgroup.
Children, today you will use your imaginations to move to music.
Ooh.
What does this music make you think of?
It makes me think of a piano.
Okay.
It makes me think of music.
Right.
Use your imaginations. What pictures did the music make you think of?
It makes me think of a cherry tree swaying in the wind on top of a beautiful mountain.
Wonderful, Rebecca. So now I would like you all to imagine you are that tree, rooted to the rocky mountain top, bending in the wind. You are a tree. Your feet are rooted to the ground. Feel the wind in your branches and the sun on your leaves. You are a tree. Very good, children. I saw some lovely trees on mountaintops there. Now, listen to this piece of music. What did that music make you think of? Remember to use your imaginations.
I know.
Pedro?
Is the answer a cherry tree swaying on the top of a beautiful mountain?
But this music was quicker, wasn't it?
A cherry tree swaying quickly?
Danny?
It reminded me of a marching band.
Very good, Danny. This music has a very strong beat for stepping in time. Everyone, find something to bang from the music trolley. Imagine you are in that band, marching along, beating your drums. That's it! Marvelous marching, children. Wasn't that fun?
Yes, Madame Giselle.
The next piece of music is a little bit different. Remember, I want you to listen to it carefully and think about how it makes you feel.
This music is about space.
It's an alien birthday party.
Ugh, what is wrong with this machine?
Robots from the future.
Hello, I'm an alien. Bleep, bleep, bloop, bloop.
I am a robot. I am a robot. Zing, zong, zing.
This is the best music yet.
No, no, I think the machine is broken. Tell me, how does this make you feel?
It makes me feel a bit bored.
It makes me feel tired.
Has the music machine gone wrong again?
No, this is music. It reminds me of a lovely garden on a hot summer day. A young man, a broken heart.
Please, can we have the space music again?
That was not music, it was the machine gone wrong. Do you not like this music?
No.
Madame Gazelle, can you make the machine go wrong again?
No.
Oh.
I suppose we cannot all like the same things in life.
I liked the space music.
And me.
And me.
Okay. What does this music make you think of?
Makes me think of jumping up and down in muddy puddles. This way! Follow me, everyone!
Jumping up and down in muddy puddles.
Splish, splash, splosh, splish, splash.
With a big splash here and a big splash there. Here a splash, there a splash, everywhere a splish, splash. Jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Splish, splash, splosh, splish, splash.
Peppa loves moving to music. Everyone loves moving to music.